आप रेडी हैं, आपको चार ऑप्शन दिए जाएंगे, आप पुनः फ्रेंड भी कर सकते हैं या आप ऑडियंस का पोल भी ले सकते हैं।
थोड़ा सा आसान पोल।
कोशिश करूंगी।
He was not only a graduate of both IIT and IIM, which is rare by itself, but he left behind a promising career fully to the spiritual and holistic betterment of others. Ladies and gentlemen, let us give a very warm welcome to Swami Mukundananda. Let's give Sanya Malhotra a great
like to thank you, Swamiji, JKYog and Radha Krishna Temple for having me here. It's such an honor. Thank you so much.
The trick to be happy is to try and find it within yourself.
As you can see, मैंने अपना prep अच्छे से कर रखा है. Swamiji doesn't need anything. He doesn't have any cue card because obviously he's a graduate from IIT, IIM, और मैं कहाँ छोटी सी actor.
That is her humbleness.
No, Swamiji. So, आपका पहला सवाल, आप ready हैं? You're talking about goat yoga. I don't know if you guys have heard, but there's goat yoga, there's power yoga, there's hot yoga, and there are all sorts of yoga. What are your thoughts about that?
But then the question was that where is the yoga in all of this? Now let me ask you, Sanya.
Of course. Yeah, I'm ready. I'm so nervous in front of you. What is this? It's of no use.
How many days a week do you practice yoga?
Every day. You don't look your age. I want to know the secret of your good looks and good health. Listen, I'm an actor, I want to know that. The nation wants to know.
It's the secret of good health. So, yes. Let's try and do an Ujjatahas. Along with me. Ha!
Pleased to present Sanya Malhotra with the JKYog Inspiring Wellness Award at Dala Shiva Fest 2019.